Hello YouTube, this is Fawaz from AceliaAndroid.com. This video is about the articles, the latest feature in Android, the latest feature in iOS 9 to surprise you. iOS 9 is a new operating system released from Apple for iPhone and iPads. Well, we can't say exactly how the operating system is new, but there are some strong changes and updates that are going to have a huge impact on the performance of iOS 9. Courtesy of Apple, all the details about new feature of iOS 9 is courtesy of Apple. The design to get an app from all apps is same like flipping through a deck of cards, but there is small change in the design. iOS 9 uses mail for identifying the contact. There is an optional setting, but if you activate the email address, will be completed automatically. iOS 9 brings a new way of browse through photos. Just open the photo and you'll see a new scroll option at the bottom of the screen. You want to select a collection of photos. You don't have to select each and every photo. Just tap on the first photo and swipe to the last one. Previously, you can get thumbnail for contact in messages only for iPhone 6s Plus, but with iOS 9, you can get this feature on the all iPhone versions. Now notification in iOS 9 will be appearing in order. It means the recent notification will remain on top. You can change the setting by default. Notifications are going to appear in the chronological order. We all know Siri is the most intelligent virtual assistant on the planet. iOS 9 Siri suggestions are going to appear in the spotlight. Siri will suggest things based on your way using your iPhone. For example, you call your friend every day, the contact will appear in spotlight. For further details about this article, click the link below and comment. Because there are a lot of other things to tell you about iOS 9, and don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. See you down there.